And we're following more breaking news in downtown Spokane right now, where a person was hit by a train. Fire Chief Brian Schaefer has confirmed that person is now dead. It happened here at this scene at 4th Avenue and Sunset. If we find out any more information on this, we'll be sure to let you know.